Hello, everybody. I had a question from Mary on YouTube about how to do a purl one yarn over, purl one into the same stitch. So I'm going to show you. Now I have garter stitch here, but this is how you would do the purl yarn over purl into the same stitch regardless of what stitch pattern you're using. So you purl, you make your yarn over, and then purl into the same stitch and off the needle. So I'll show you again. And one last time. Purl, yarn over, purl. And that's all there is to it.